the International Criminal Court Chief Prosecutor Karim Khan, who described the Darfur civil war as a dark chapter in Sudan's history, said plans were underway for the Hague-based International Criminal Court to open an office in Sudan to collect further evidence to build a solid case. Two other former ADs are also wanted to face war crimes charges. The United Nations say 300,000 people were killed and 2.5 million displaced in the Darfur conflict, which erupted in the vast western region in 2003. Sudan has been led since August 2019 by a transitional civilian military administration that has vowed to bring justice to victims of crimes committed under Bashir. On Thursday, Khan told reporters in Khartoum that he was pleased to report the transitional government had signed a new memorandum of understanding with my office that includes all individuals against whom warrants of arrest have been issued by the ICC. Bashir, who ruled Sudan with an iron fist for 3 decades before being deposed amid popular protests in 2019, is behind bars in Khartoum's high-security Koba prison. Mm-hmm.